Now there's ice and sunlight pool, but soon enough, people will be splashing around. If you came here last summer, you may have noticed something missing: diving boards. State rules spelled out that the pool wasn't deep enough to dive, so the boards had to be removed.
Our guests and our season pass holders were, not real thrilled, but we listened to them and we decided to come up with some better solutions.
So they're adding this.
It's a standalone dive pool that all the guests can come out and dive off of a 3-meter board and 2 1-meter boards.
This is Cannonball Cove, a 48 feet by 30 feet dive pool with a bottom nearly 13 feet deep. It will keep alive the high dive experience that's been part of Coney since the beginning.
Since the park opened in 1925, it's been the highlight. People love diving, get all that thrill of just leaping in the air and splashing in the water to cool off for the summer.
But for guests to take the plunge here, that means the pipeline plunge water slide has to go. It's already being dismantled.
It's just lost some of its appeal over the years, so it seemed just to be the natural progression.
A refresh for Coney that will allow another generation to dive and splash in the summer sun.
We'll all have a chance to dip our toes in the water at Sunlight Pool or take in Cannonball Cove when they open up at Coney Island for the season, Memorial Day weekend. From Coney Island, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.